I got here and started to realize that science is something that I can see myself doing for the rest of my life. There's just a breadth of things you can look at that at a young age I'd had no idea existed.
Chris and I are really good friends.
We both were here pretty much most of the night studying together, doing work together.
My partner Jay and I are working on a fellowship project in which we're trying to synthesize a short peptide that can be used as a potential antibiotic.
We're going to synthesize the peptides and we're going to test those against different bacteria.
It's not one that interacts with cells the way that most antibiotics do, and it's on the very forefront of science.
The best thing about Hampton City College, in my opinion, is the amount of time you get to spend with your professors.
They want you to succeed, and they will do anything in their power to help you succeed. Offices are always open. I can walk in the middle of the afternoon, Dr. Woliniak, I have a question with this. Dr. Hargadon, I have a question with this.
They don't care about if they're going to publish this paper or not. They care about, are we going to take away from the class what we need to take away from the class?
The classes here allow me to look at problems from a different perspective. We need new antibiotics. Well, the old ones aren't working. How are we going to fix it? You can't approach that problem by making the same type.
You get hands-on experience on wet lab techniques that you usually wouldn't get to at other schools. So here, you get hands-on experience in each of the instruments. You get more access to live animals, get access to the professors because their time is divided among less students.
If I'm not successful in the undergraduate realm, then I'm not going to be able to achieve my dream of helping people that really, truly need it.
It's exciting possibly being part of a group that finds something that could change the world for the better.